everlasting power has given to us all things that pertain to life and godliness through the knowledge of him who called us by glory and virtue, by which have been given to us exceedingly great and precious promises, that through these ye may be partakers of the divine nature, having escaped the corruption that is in the world through lust. Did you hear that? He's saying that we might be what? Partakers of the divine nature. Divine nature. Through Jesus Christ, you partake. You become a sharer of the divine nature. You experience the divine nature. Say divine nature. Divine nature is the nature of deity. Divine nature is the nature of God. Hallelujah. That is the news in Christianity. When you receive that life by being born again, when you receive that life, it comes into your spirit. So when we say you're born again, it means that the life that you got from your father has died and has been replaced by the life of Jesus Christ. Now, when you don't understand that, even though you're born again, you will continue to live like a normal human being. When you're born again, you are no longer a normal human being. You become a super being. That is what the Bible says. He says, if any man, 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. You see that? He's not what he was before. If any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. He didn't say he will become a new creation. He says he is. If you are in Christ,